Hello, my fabulously 40 friends. Today I wanted to talk to you about clutter, and clutter that stands in the way of our productivity, and not only in business, but in our life. I've been busy in the last couple of weeks, and I've been working really, really late, long hours, and I don't know how, but my desk became this, and my office became this big clutter. So today, I decided that before I do anything else, my mind is cluttered with the clutter on my desk, and I'm just gonna put a stop to that. I'm gonna clean my room, I'm gonna clean my workspace. So this is what I did. Clean desk back. I even had a chance to put up some pictures, found a picture of my son and his best friends, and it just feels fantastic. I think it's important for all of us to take 20-30 minutes a day, a couple times a week, to just declutter and to go on with our life. So if something catches your attention from a corner of your eye, that means it's out of place and shouldn't be there. Just go get it done and off to the next thing you go. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you on our boards.